Tonight, a reality TV star and pop culture icon throwing her support behind an Oklahoma man who's on death row. Julius Jones was convicted of murder in 2002. He's maintained his innocence the entire time. Now, Kim Kardashian West is supporting his fight for clemency. News 4's Jessica Bruno is live. And Jessica, you talked to the Jones family today.
Yeah, Jolene, I did. And as you can imagine, they couldn't believe their eyes when they saw Kim's tweets with that support. A recently released docuseries has been shedding some new light on Jones's case. And then you might recall earlier this week, Archbishop of Oklahoma City, Paul Coakley, publicly urged the Pardon and Parole Board to consider Jones for commutation. So with that support, and then with Kardashian West's support, a family and friends of Jones's tell me they're hopeful now that he could once again walk free and maybe his life could be spared.
I was eating a Reese's Pieces cup and I choked on it because somebody said, "Did you see the tweet?" And I said, "What do you mean?"
Not just one, but a series of tweets from social media influencer and reality star Kim Kardashian West about Oklahoma death row inmate Julius Jones.
I looked and I was like, wow. No words could express, but I'm truly grateful.
West, writing to her roughly 62 million followers, "I believe in his innocence. Let's correct this wrongful conviction," asking them to contact the Oklahoma Pardon and Parole Board and Governor Kevin Stitt. Jones' sister Antoinette and best friend Jimmy Lawson, stunned.
I'm like, Kim K, yes. Such a neat deal for have someone of her status to kick in and support the pursuit for justice for Julius Jones. That's amazing.
A 19-year-old college student at the time, Jones was found guilty of the 1999 murder of Paul Howell, who was shot to death in the driveway of an Edmond home. He spent the past 20 years at the state pen and still maintains he's innocent.
The United States Supreme Court twice declined to look at the issues in Julius's case, issues related to racism.
Claims that a juror made a racially charged statement during trial and a lack of solid evidence at the center of recent filings by Jones' legal team.
We are now out of court, and the next option available to Julius is to ask the Pardon and Parole Board to look at his case and consider making a recommendation of a commutation.
The petition for clemency filed this week, and the people who know him best holding out hope that Jones will one day walk free.
We're praying for mercy on his behalf. It's 20 long years.
We highly appreciate everybody supporting and diving in with us. It makes a difference. You know, the voice makes a difference.
Now, Jones's attorneys tell me they should hear back from the Pardon and Parole Board by the first of the year. Now, if they grant Jones a commutation hearing and then they recommend him for commutation, the ultimate decision will be up to Governor Kevin Stitt. I did hear from his office today. They tell me right now they're not issuing an opinion on this case, but they are listening to the public and waiting on the board to make their decision. Reporting live in Northeast Oklahoma City, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.